Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can prevent user from printing your workbook in Microsoft Excel. Okay, in the previous tutorial I have showed you how you can prevent user from printing a specific worksheet, but in this tutorial we're going to show you how you can prevent the user from printing the whole workbook. Okay, I have a workbook here. You can see I have three sheets here and I want to prevent user from printing this workbook. So to do that, I'm going to click on developer tab, click on Visual Basic and click on this workbook and write the code and close it. Now if you need the code, you will have to sign up a form and I will email you the code. Okay, make sure you sign up with your valid email address. Okay, now let's test it. We have our code in place and if we click on Control plus P and click on print, you can see you cannot print this workbook. And take a look at here, we are at sheet 1. Let's check if we can print sheet 2. See, you can't print this workbook. Now if we click on sheet 3 and press Ctrl plus P and click on print, and again you can't print this workbook. That means we have successfully prevented user from printing this workbook. Okay, thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial and don't forget to subscribe.